can see the challenger there. Chef Lay's getting right to work with some garbanzos, transferring them into that pot. We haven't seen them huddle. Perhaps their strategy is to communicate along the way. Of course, I understand from the chairman, he had kind of a debate whether he was going to say garbanzo bean the way he did, or if he was going to call them chickpeas, the other common name here. But he decided to go with more American pronunciation. But chickpea, same gosh darn thing in Italian, which of course we should mention, given that one of Italians in the house. Chechi comes from a Latin word for scar, and it refers to the little cleft that goes down the middle of the sea. A lot of stuff flying around very quickly here at Kitchen Stadium. Aaron Chef bringing a bunch of his, we'll call them Chechis on this side of the kitchen for now, over on.